So maybe pick out our engines. Collision. Yeah, something else is offline. Containers. Pretty badly damaged, but we managed. So yeah, this is much powerful ship than our starter ship. Huge amount of iron. So let's drop them here. Now I have a space in my cargo hold. Because reasons. Else is here. Well, there's a few ships floating around. Definitely need more ship parts. Oh, ship parts. Nice, 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 nice. That's very important find. Yeah, it's a Batmobile, basically. Alright, so, Lopez Farm. Lopet's farm.
Not the kind of place I'd set up an outpost.
Not the place.
I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Ambient cold and radiation. So thermal and radiation. Pretty okay. Very, very not habitable place. Unknown. Helium 3, nice. It's that pirate ship or something.
So, what have we got? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Abandoned weapon station. Okay, so this must be something pirate would use. Robot model A. Mercenaries. Lots of mercenaries. Lots of them. Seeks.
You've got nothing.
Can't do anything. Yeah. A bit too powerful enemy. So I think I misclicked once again. And that's why I landed on the area with the pirates. Interesting. Now we are at the Lopez farm. 26th level enemies, so.
Communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
Okay.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway, there's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. Couldn't say it better.
I think
myself.
I know the place.
There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? So caution's the word of the day. Got it. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
Nice. No.
Talk to Alba.
Sarah, sure. Why don't you? Why aren't you using spacesuit? Okay. Yeah, game is actually regarding this as an interior, but this is exterior. That's a bit fun, really. Okay, so yeah, this is his farm.
Struts retract. Let's get out of here.
Took out the jump drive.
Okay, that's destroyed as well. More.
Docking site complete. Don't leave any of that behind.
That was violent and pretty efficient. That's a hitman weapon right here. Apparently 45 is pretty powerful cartridge. access. Okay, now we can lockpick this. Magic markers. Yeah, I might need these mannequins to my ship. Black market antiquities. So this is illegal. But we have a like shielded cargo hold now, so we can actually stow it there.
Might as well take what we can.
Captain's computer. Jackpot. Galbank transport ship. They hold the whole thing back here, smart. I keep the key in this room at all times. Stolen safe key. Yes.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going. Very diplomatic. It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes. But, we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get...
Be careful, I'll tell everyone you're softy.
Don't you dare! I have my precious reputation to maintain. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
Thank you. Alright, so we are trying to find the... area that has like several... different veins of the... resources. I can see the resources at on the top left. I suppose we could actually put something that requires power. I'm building. Storage is good. Simple fabricator. Create output link. Wasn't it? Okay, happy that first, and then something else. Iron. On a resource vein. Area is restricted. Over there.
Expanding the outpost a bit.
See, it's somehow beaming the stuff to the cargo container. So, needs aluminium and iron. Once again, we are needing a bit too much of power, bro. That's iron, but it's looks pretty freaky.
Solar farm.